Hello and thanks for tuning in. Real quickly, I'm going to unbox a couple of Google Home bases that I ordered on special. So let's take a look. This just came in the mail, direct from Google. I know there's plenty of other exciting Google Home base unboxings I've already posted over the last few months, so I thought I'd just add to the fun and utter joy and entertainment of opening up a package. So, got a couple of them. At the time of this video, they're on sale for half price. Got the copper one. I think that was $20, which is still kind of expensive, but $40 was more than I would want to spend, which is the normal price. And then we have violet. So, let's see. I know there's an easy pull tab, but let's use a knife. Never mind, it's designed to be really easy. And there it is in all its splendor. Beautiful, reflective, fabric violet in all its glorious wonder. Let's take a look at the copper one now. And just learn from a few seconds ago, no knife necessary, just boom. And there's the copper. And this one's wrapped up in some plastic, whereas the violet fabric one is not. Alright, and the unboxing isn't complete unless we actually put it on, right? So I'll just press that in there, and boom, it comes out. Unplug your home, twist and pull. Line up the seam for the back. Boom, there you go. And I must say, that looks pretty good. It looks really nice. I like how it's kind of, the camera shows kind of a, you know, you got your darker purple blue and it kind of changes color. That's how it looks in real life. Way cool. Definitely meets my expectations, maybe exceeds my expectations, and shoot, maybe I'll buy some more. How about this copper one? First, let's pop it out. Peel it open, and it is metal, at least metal on the outside, appears to be. Let's take a look. Pop this one off. And locks into place, just like that. Wait a minute, do I have it on right? I'm looking at this gap right here. Look at that gap. Is it user error? Let's take a look again. You know what? I'm not sure if that fit and finish meets my expectations. Let's take a look at that violet one. Okay, look at that, no gap, perfect seal. Now let's look at this copper one. It power is correct, so it is aligned. But look at that gap. The front looks okay, but then the rear, I don't think that's acceptable. Okay, you see what I'm talking about? If I paid 40 bucks, I'd be furious. 20 bucks, I'm not happy. I'll mess around with it off camera, but so that's my unboxing. And actually, I was not expecting this lack of quality on the more expensive metal Google Home base. So for the time being, number one, I'm glad I got two. So purple's going to be my new base for the time being. Any questions, comments, feel free to post it up on YouTube. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.